I do.
I do.
You know all the player ways gotta stop, right? I could be the player, but...
I'ma let you have that. You know, I found the one for me.
Okay.
And Brandon will absolutely love you when you walk out there.
You really think so?
Yes.
Oh, thank you, girl. You know you wanna go, right?
I do.
Love you.
Love you, too.
Just make sure you my best man at my wedding, too.
You're my best man right now.
All right.
Go get it, man.
It's time for you to get married, boy. Come on, let's go.
You know, I love you to death do us part.
I've been on my knees and I've been praying.
We locked in for life, ain't no going back.
My arms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy.
4-4-24, it's up, you know. We're gonna build dynasty together, we're gonna build this family together.
Wondering how did I get you? We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's good.
Are you taking care of? You taking care of? I got y'all. Love.
And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah. I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go? Where'd it go? We took the thought of a house and a wine picket fence and made it a home. This is your home, baby. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Daddy gon' be proud of you. Sister gon' be happy for you. All your girls been telling you they knew that we was made for each other.
You know, 5 years later, we finally made it. We got married. You know, we're still fulfilling our dreams that we've always had. We're not over yet. Nowhere near close to, you know, accomplishing the goals that we have together. I just want to say thank you for joining me on this journey here. Staying by my side through it all, the bad, the good, the ugly. I wouldn't, you know, rather spend it with anyone else but you. You know, you make me feel special, like I'm the only woman in the world. Ooh, it's okay. Hold on. Yeah, no, let's do it. 5 years down, lifetime to go. I love you. And I'm your wife now. No going back.
Love you forever now.
Always remind yourselves that marriage is the foundation upon which you will build the rest of your lives.
Nobody
despite any adversity, will always be there to sustain
you to make it better now.
Always remember that a strong and lasting marriage is built on love, trust, and respect.
Let me sing my song.
And to truly love, you must both enter your lives together.
I know that when I listen.
Who gives this bride today?
I do.
Right here in my heart. Let me sing my song. I know this is
there's my anyone heart. In attendance who has just cause to believe that this couple should not be joined in marriage. You may speak now, forever hold your peace.
You've taught me. I thank you every day for
marriage can be one of life's greatest
all
gifts.
The things you wanted me to be is everything I've prayed for. When the weight of the world is on my shoulders, you would take away the pain. Take away the pain.
So regardless of any preconceived notions that you may have, marriage has the capacity to deepen, challenge, and strengthen, and your relationship in ways that you never thought possible. Jordan Alexander, always remind yourself that marriage is the foundation upon which you will build the rest of your lives. And despite any adversity, will always be there to sustain you. Always remember that a strong and lasting marriage is built on love, trust, and respect. And to truly love, you must both enter your lives together with vulnerability. 1 Corinthians reminds us of that. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. In front of these witnesses, and promise to stay by her side through sickness and in health, joy and sorrow, so as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Alexandria, will you take Jordan as your cherished husband in front of these witnesses and promise to stay by his side through sickness and in joy and sorrow, so as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Wedding rings perfectly symbolize the never-ending love that you two have for each other. So by exchanging these rings today, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. Let these rings be a welcome and constant reminder of the bond that you have formed with each other. Please repeat after me. I, Jordan, give you, Alexandria, this ring, as a symbol of my enduring love, just as the circle of the ring, completes itself,
so you complete me.
By the power vested in me in the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. George.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now have the privilege for the first time presenting to you Mr. and Mrs. Hunter Ford.
You too. Alex, you know I love you. You're my firstborn, or my first daughter born. And Jordan, I welcome you into the family, and I just ask that you just take care of her, and I'm handing her off to you. I love you guys.
Hey guys, it's me. I just want to say that I love the both of you so much. Alex, thank you for loving my baby the way you do. And Jordan, I'm glad that you have found the love of your life. Thank you both for giving me my awesome grandbaby, Riley J. Don't make no mo. Let's enjoy her, but I love you guys so much. Mwah.
I just want to say that as your best man, I didn't think you could do it, but I'm glad we're here.
Hi, Jordan and Alex, it's Aubrey. I'm so happy for y'all, and I'm so blessed to be a part of y'all's big day, and I can't wait to watch y'all's love continue to grow.
To Jordan and Alex, I hope you guys have a wonderful day today, and I'm very proud of you guys.
Congratulations. Hope y'all have just an amazing marriage. Love y'all.
Congratulations to Alex and Jordan.
Congratulations, Alex and Jordan.
Alex and Jordan, 2024. Biggest piece of advice, get your cars checked quarterly, please.
Congratulations, Alex and Jordan.
Congratulations to the newlyweds. I'm proud of you and I love you.
Congratulations, Alex and Jordan. So glad I got to be a part of your big day.
Congratulations to my cousin getting married. You know, I've been there since the beginning. And yeah, we're finna turn it up.
Man, congratulations to Jordan. Congratulations, Alex, man.
Hi, Jordan, Alex. It's me here, and I just wanted to congratulate you guys on your special day, and I just wanted to thank you for allowing me to be a part of this special day.
Hey, Jordan and Alex. It's Kylie. I'm so happy to be celebrating with you guys on your big day.
Hey, Jordan and Alex. It's Maddie. I'm just here to congratulate you guys, and I'm so blessed to be a part of y'all's big day, and I love you guys so much.
My name's Chris, brother-in-law. I just want to say congratulations to you guys both. Extremely excited for you. Alex, you know, I always love you, and I'll be there for you. Very happy for you in this moment. And to Jordan, my brother-in-law, welcome to the family. If you need anything, truly here for you. And just keep doing what you're doing. Keep progressing. Don't be stagnant. And take care of my niece and my sister.
Jordan. You know, we've known each other for a long time. For those of you that don't know, I got four sisters, okay? No brothers. So I never knew what it was like to have a brother until I met Jordan.
So, I typed a text to a girl I used to see, saying that I chose this cutie pie with whom I wanna be. And I apologize if this message gets you down. Then I CC'd every girl that I'd CC round town. And hate to see y'all frown, but I'd rather see her smiling. Wetness all around me, true, but I'm no island. Peninsula, maybe. Makes no sense, I know crazy. Give up all this pussycat that's in my lap, no looking back. Spaceships don't come equipped with rear view mirrors, they dip as quick as they can. The atmosphere is now ripped. I'm so like a pimp. I'm glad it's night. So the light from the sun would not burn me on my bum when I shoot the moon. High jump the broom like a preemie out the womb. My partner yelling too soon. Don't do it. Reconsider. Read some litter. Sure on the subject. You sure? Fuck it. You know we got your back like chiropractic. Tick, if that bitch do you dirty, we'll wipe her ass out as in detergent. Now hurry, hurry, go on to the altar. I know you ain't a pimp, but pimp, remember what I taught you. Keep your heart, three stacks, keep your heart. Hey, keep your heart, three stacks, keep your heart. Man, these girls are smart, three stacks, these girls are smart. Play your part, play your part.
My bitch a choose it, lover, never fuck without a rubber. Never in the sheets like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch hoes get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the fuck with $40 in the club. Fucking up the game, bitch, it gets no love. She be cross country giving all that she got. A thousand a pop, I'm pulling Bentleys off the lot. I smashed up the gray one, bought me a red. Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn head. Some hoes wanna choose, but them bitches too scary. Your bitch chose me, you ain't a pimp, you a fairy.
Time to get down with the team. The grass is greener on that other side. If you know what I mean, I show you shit you've never seen. The seven wonders of the world. And I can make you the eighth if you wanna be my girl. When I say my girl, I don't mean my woman. That ain't my style. Need a real street stalker. Stalker, walk a green mile. Mile. We piling up the paper on the dining room table. Cause you able to realize I'm the truth and not a fable. Baby, we rocking Russian sable. Keep that chiller on the rack. What I look like with $1,000 shit up on my back. I'm a $1 million Mac, they need a $1 billion bitch. Put my pimpin' in your life, watch your daddy get rich. Easy as ABC, simple as 1, 2, 3. Get down with UGK, pimp CBU with B. Cause what's a hoe with no pimp, and what's a pimp with no hoes? Don't be a lame, you know the game and how it goes. We try to get chose.
Many, many decisions with precision I pick or make my selection on who I choose to be with. Girl, don't touch my protection. I know you won't let to slip, but slipping is something I don't do. Tipping for life. That's like making it rain every month on schedule. Let me tell you, get your parasol umbrella, cause it's gonna get wetter. Better prepare you for the sea support. She's supposed to spend it on that baby, but we see she don't.
Ass Paul McCartney, the lawyers couldn't stop me. Slaughter of them pockets had to tie to a rocket.
Send her into outer space, I know he wish he could. Cause he paying 20K a day, that bitch is eating good. Like an infant on a double D titty, just getting plump. Cause you miscalculated the next to the last pump.
Dump in the gut, raw from the giddy. Yep, better choose the right one or pick the kitties up. So, shit.
Okay, so first off, I want to thank everybody for coming out. I really appreciate you guys. Special shout out to everybody who helped, you know, parents, grandparents, Stephanie, the caterer, the DJ, the photographer, the photo booth, the decorator. Thank you all guys for all of your help. Really appreciate it. Yeah, that's all I got. You all have fun. And be safe on your way home. That's all I got.
Down for you in the middle of my pain. I reach down further, calling out your name. Always I'm searching for a long lost piece of heart. I sought and found you like a fire in the deepest parts. I will hold on to you no matter what comes. I will hold on to you no matter what comes. No night can last forever. Storm will tear us apart. I will hold on to you no matter what comes. High on blinded by the rain, so tired of climbing, heavy with the blame. I heard a voice speaking out my name. Lay it all down. Lay it all down, everything. I will hold on to you no matter what comes. I will hold on to you no matter what comes. No night can last forever. No storm will tear us apart.
Oh,